Welcome to Tech Maestro. Tesla electric vehicles are quick, real quick, but with its next round of crucial updates, the Tesla Roadster in particular could be ferociously fast. CEO Elon Musk has already confirmed that while the Roadster design is being updated, Tesla Roadster could be given a SpaceX package that could help it fire from stationary to 100 km/h in just 1.1 seconds. If proven, it could make the EV the fastest car ever and anywhere in the world. The recently revealed Rimac Nevera is currently the world's quickest accelerating road car, with a claimed 0 to 60 time of 1.85 seconds, but it won't even come close to matching the Tesla Roadster. With its can the Tesla Roadster really have rocket thrusters? How will they work? They are said to drop the claimed sprint time to an almost unbelievable 1.1 seconds, and if you wondered what that might look like compared to a Roadster without the thrusters, 0 to 60 miles per hour in 1.9 seconds, then check out this simulation. It's not the first time we've seen an animation simulation showing the Roadster's acceleration in relation to some other vehicle, just to highlight how much quicker it is compared to anything else. However, this time we get to see a Roadster with thrusters drag raced against one without them, whose acceleration time is ever so slightly higher than the aforementioned Rimac. Slav Popovsky posted this video on his Instagram, and we think it's pretty eye-opening. Remember, the red car on the right is the one without thrusters, and you can see just how much of a lead the gray car pulls ahead of it. The run is over the standard quarter mile, and you can see where it ends by the cone that's placed at the finish line. When Elon Musk went public about the Roadster's acceleration numbers, many people thought sprinting to 60 in under 2 seconds wasn't even possible on road tires. Then when he mentioned the optional thrusters would almost have the time, those same people started questioning his claims. Now, though, the Rimac has proven that it's possible to drop below 2 seconds, but only 150 Neveras will ever be made, and they all cost around $2.5 million, many times more than the Roadster. Now let's see how quick the Roadster is compared to the fastest cars on the planet. Just how quick is 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 1.1 seconds? It's certainly something you'll have to experience to comprehend, but this interactive tool compares it to the world's quickest cars. For a quick look at the top competitors, while the next-gen Roadster won't come cheap, it will be much less expensive than all of the world's fastest supercars. The regular Tesla Roadster is aiming to hit 60 miles per hour in 1.9 seconds, which is already ridiculous enough. As Tesla CEO Elon Musk said about the upcoming Model S Plaid, it's just so good, and that's at 1.99 seconds, at least as far as we know at the time of writing. Perhaps we'll learn more at the delivery event on June 10th. Option for the SpaceX edition Roadster and Tesla says the car will rocket, literally, depending on the definition, to 60 miles per hour in just 1.1 seconds. Looking at that chart above, 1.9 seconds is already the leader by a significant margin, as far as racing times are concerned. If Tesla can pull off 1.1 seconds, it will undercut the next quickest car by a full second to 60 miles per hour. Can Tesla really pull off a 1.1 second 0 to 60 mile per gallon time? Will the SpaceX edition ever become a reality? If so, how many years will we be waiting? Will it be legal for use on public roads? We can only assume 4680 cells are a must here, but we're not even sure at this point what's happening with 4680s in the Plaid. There are still plenty of unanswered questions, and it's likely they'll remain for a time. Hopefully, we'll have a bit more information after the Plaid event on June 10th. In the meantime, leave us your comments about the crazy quick Tesla Roadster SpaceX edition. Skeptics point out that thrusters on a car may either not be possible at all or cause safety woes, but for now, it appears Tesla may well go ahead with its audacious plans to make the seriously fast Roadster even faster. Whether 1.1 seconds is possible, however, remains to be seen and tested. Of course, it would have to be on safety tracks to ensure that no unfortunate incident takes place, something that has been a source of concern for Tesla in recent years.